official. This time deep. Contacting it as close to their body as possible. Sir, backhand goes wild. It's 11-7. Misaki Morizono takes it over, playing a bit more confidently, going for the spin shots. Beautiful combinations. Coach in the corner is the both from the same national association. Smart combination, short to the middle of the table, 2-0 lead. Opening angle just so wide, forcing Shiomi to step up. Some proving to do out here right now with the serve. She takes it in an unexpected way for Shiomi in the blocking game. Clever. Shiomi mixing up her placement with her sleeves. Smart play. After all that work, pullable for Shiomi. They know the spot. Half long. Heavy spin. It looks like it's heavy under with the side, but there's not as much under as Morizono thinks. And the ball. Where Maki Shiomi has only scored 32 so far. So they can transition from forehand to backhand quickly. Beautiful combination. The short serve because of a wet ball that falls. A solid serve, half long to the forehand side, and Morizono takes it. 11 points. The outcome of the last game for Morizono. There it is again. After all, it's been more effective. Shiomi's forehand is her great weapon as well. Her break off the top. And the ball left too high. Morizono does it. Earns the third ball attack to put it away for the match. 11-7. The only play.